Revealed. The best predictions for ADA Cardano is crypto's blue turtle shell. Cardano is fast approaching the next stage in its roadmap, and while the naysayers would like you to believe otherwise, smart contract functionality is well and truly on its way. Today we're going to talk all about the Alonzo testnet and why smart contract functionality will make Cardano's ADA a crypto's blue turtle shell. We will also talk about the Liquid x Sunday Swap partnership. So watch the video till the end because today's video is going to be the bomb. Welcome to Cardano Land, your daily dose of Cardano. If you're interested in everything around Cardano, this is the place for you. Subscribe if you want to stay updated with all the Cardano news, predictions, and stay one step ahead in the crypto world. Make sure to hit the like button for us to provide you with more Cardano news. Don't forget to enable all notifications to join our weekly cash giveaway pinned in the comments. Before we get to our topic, let's take a look at the chart and see what the price of ADA is doing on the 13th of August, shall we? The Cardano network is an exciting crypto protocol that seeks to herald the next generation of blockchain technology. Currently working on deploying smart contracts on its blockchain, several investors have been pushing to buy ADA. Starting from early this year, ADA has been picking momentum after going through a dismal 2020. It made its intent known when it broke its 2018 record high of $1.07 on February 28th, surging to $1.3. This served as a springboard, and ADA continued its rally, hitting an all-time high of $2.3091 on May 16th. However, it could not break above this record level, tapering out soon after. This saw it drop into a free fall to $1.121 on July 19th, plummeting 50% with the broader crypto market. But this month has served as a new whiff for ADA as it has begun to rally once again. It caught some tailwind soon after its mid-year low of $1.121, shaking off the bears, and has been on an upward trajectory ever since. At press time, ADA is trading at $1.86, up 18.47%. Its historical performance shows that it has growth potential, and this may be a good time to buy ADA. ADA has been on an uptrend in the last 3 days, only dipping a few percent and staying above the $1.76 range. Its technicals on the trading chart are promising, as the digital asset is trading above the 20-day moving average price of $1.3829. This indicates bullish momentum and shows ADA is looking to break above the $2 resistance level. Now let's get back to the topic. The Cardano network is in the watershed phase of its network development and upgrades. The ongoing phase of the protocol's roadmap is the Gogan phase, bringing smart contracts to the network. This is the third phase of the roadmap after Byron and Shelley. The Gogan phase was split into 3 stages, Allegra, Mary, and Alonzo. The Allegra update went live on December 16th last year, and the Mary update was deployed on the mainnet on March 1st earlier this year. This leaves the Alonzo upgrade, which was further split into 3 different phases named Blue, White, and Purple. While the final deployment of the Alonzo upgrade on the mainnet was planned to be in August 2021, there seems to be a delay in the phase's release, as Alonzo is still in the testnet part of its progress. Since Alonzo brings the much-awaited smart contract functionality to the network, the community has been eager to see them in action, as it entails the enabling of decentralized applications, dApps, on the blockchain. On July 15th, Input-Output HK, IOHK, announced on Twitter that their Alonzo testnet has hard forked from the Alonzo Blue to the Alonzo White node, allowing for the expansion of their smart contract functionality on the platform. Although Alonzo Blue offered smart contracts, its availability was only limited to a set of insiders. Alonzo White now allows operators of stake pools, and network developers and 500 validators will be able to test this functionality going forward. The Alonzo White testnet is scheduled to run for a period of 2 to 4 weeks before transitioning to the final stage of the Alonzo update, Alonzo Purple. Cardano's network is in the third phase of its development, known as the Gogan update, named after American scientist Joseph Amedee Gogan. This update integrates smart contracts into the network, allowing for the creation of dApps. In phase 1 and 2, the network has gone through the Byron and Shelley upgrades, which focused on the establishment of the network and its decentralization, respectively. After completing the Gogan phase, which was initially supposed to be finalized in August 2021, The blockchain will go through phases 4 and 5 of the project's roadmap, named Basho and Voltaire. Basho will improve the scalability and interoperability of the network, while Voltaire promises to make the network truly decentralized with the transfer of the entire governance mechanism to network participants, and will no longer be under IOHK's management. Nearly 72% of all ADA is staked. At its current state, the low utility of the Cardano network might be impacting one important aspect, the staking of its native token, ADA. According to data, nearly 72% of all ADA tokens are staked on the network, amounting to around $30 billion out of a roughly $42 billion market capitalization. This includes 2,745 active pools and a total of nearly 716,000 staked addresses. Tadabuet spoke about the current utility of ADA tokens themselves, saying, "As of now, the two main functions of the ADA tokens are staking and governance. In that regard, it's a very good sign that so many holders have faith in the network and have staked their tokens in the ecosystem." She also added that it's important to remember that staking ADA is way more flexible than the usual staking mechanisms of other protocols. It allows stakers to access their tokens at any time that they choose, since the tokens aren't completely locked away from the staker, thus adding to the convenience of staking on the network. Armstrong opined further on the integration of smart contracts that will impact the high proportion of staking in the network, explaining why the tokens are being staked. "They are holding on to their stack of ADA, not just to use it for gains down the road, but also to have a say in the eventual governance coming in Voltaire. Even with the current state of smart contracts, there are already NFTs you can buy and games to play. But once ADA asserts itself in smart contracts, you're going to see that staking figure drop significantly." Regarding the potential launch of dApps on Cardano after the implementation of smart contracts, Cardano also attempts to propose real-life utility through its network. Earlier in April, IOHK partnered with the Ethiopian government in a bid to revamp the country's education system by leveraging Cardano's blockchain technology. Liquid x SundaySwap partnership. Liquid Finance, a Cardano liquidity protocol, is no exception. The preeminent lending and borrowing platform is poised to become an early DeFi leader in the ecosystem. Most recently, Liquid Labs announced a collaboration with the SundaySwap DEX. The partnership will see the protocols integrate token liquidity and Oracle price feeds while furthering decentralized governance in the space. DeFi aficionados are familiar with the phrase "money Legos." Introduced in a 2019 Medium post by David Hoffman, the term describes how separate financial protocols interoperate to provide an ecosystem of diverse money services. Although the underlying accounting method varies from Cardano, the metaphor is currently up and running on the Ethereum blockchain. However, Cardano's local state accounting method likely forms a stronger foundation for a network of financial protocols. Recognizing this, Liquid recently announced a collaborative effort with the SundaySwap DEX. According to a recent Medium post by Liquid Labs, SundaySwap will become Liquid's Cardano DEX of choice to integrate with at the time of the Alonzo hard fork, while Liquid will provide additional liquidity to the DEX at the time of launch via the LQ governance token. The post continued, "The SundaySwap DEX has agreed to develop one of the first Oracle solutions on the Cardano blockchain, allowing Liquid to easily and securely initiate lending and borrowing markets for Cardano native assets in supported liquidity pools." Naturally, Oracle solutions are an essential part of the equation for a lending and borrowing platform. Oracles provide secure price feeds for assets. Borrowing rates, collateral ratios, and other aspects of Liquid will rely on this information to provide smooth function across markets. Finally, the partnership will implement Liquid's audited system for community governance across the SundaySwap DEX. Well, that's it for today's video, guys. Also, we would like to mention that this is not a channel intended specifically to provide financial advice, and we do not ask you to invest in any company. This is merely a channel directed towards bringing educational content to your doorsteps. With that in mind, before you invest in anything, we recommend you do thorough, wide-spectrum research on the topic. And make sure to subscribe and give us a thumbs up. See you next time on Cardano Land.